How many children did you have, Gret?
10.
Whenever I came back to England, I felt I had so much to atone for. Henny and John were so good. My travels must do good for someone beside myself. I wore myself out with good causes.
No gold, why are we all so miserable?
The procession never went down that street again.
They rerouted it specially.
Yes. I had to go all around to avoid it. And they introduced a pierced chair.
A pierced chair? Yes,
it was a chair made out of solid marble with a hole in the seat.
You're not serious.
And it was in the chapel of our Saviour, and whenever he was elected, the Pope had to sit in it.
And someone looked up his skirt. What an extraordinary thing.
Two members of the clergy had to make sure that he was a man.
Balls!
Why couldn't he just put on his robe?
He had to sit there and look dignified.
You could have made all your chamberlains.
Oh, I'm not worrying. It's okay.
Griselda, there you are.
I'm sorry I'm so late.
You want to eat?
No, don't bother.
Of course it's no bother. Have you eaten?
No, really, I'm not hungry.
Now, who do you know?